fuck?
How's it, brother? No weapons, mate. Arms out to the side.
I heard he's got cancer. Only 3 months to live.
People say a lot of crazy things.
I also heard that somebody was paid to come here and kill him.
Who, the Jackal? Come on, the guy's an arms dealer. Who'd want to kill a guy like that?
APR is the shit now, thanks to you, yeah? And thanks to me.
I've heard things about you. Terrible, evil things. Want a job?
You sending this guy?
It's perfect. We're planning an attack on the UFLL motor pool. There are a hell of a lot of their vehicles on the road. We like the enemy better when he's on foot. Motor pool's over by the landfill west of town. You can't miss it. You sure as hell can't miss the smell. We, meaning Prosper and I, want you to find that motor pool and take it out. It's Feeler's choice, all right? You handle it any way you like. It's none of my damn business. Just be sure you take out the air compressors.
Today I'm being paid to blow things up. Tell me you do not love your job.
Here's your money. Now get on out to that landfill and destroy those compressors.
Hey, word of the wise. Even the APR boys will take a shot at you if you get the chance. So watch yourself.
Marty, I need to talk to you. Meet me on the other side of the hill from the cattle ranch.
Understand.
Hey, let's make this quick, man. You're hitting the motor?
All right, you're lost if you change your mind.
Do me a favor first, quick snatch and grab.
The Petro Sahel terminal, half a click northwest of here. I need the tanker truck scheduled for today's shift.
What do you say?
Solid. Okay, here's the deal. That's what I'm talking about. I'll call you when things get started.
Solid. Okay, here's the deal. The front took that terminal a while back. They resupply their guys with disguised fuel trucks. They change the routes daily to stop the APR from doing exactly what I got.
That's what I'm talking about. I'll call you when things get started.
I'm good to go. You can hit that motor pool anytime.
Thank you.
You sure there's something here?
I'm not sure of anything, man.
Ah, shit! Son of a bitch! I'm hit!
Thank you.
are really screwed with these guys. The drivers are going crazy. Come meet me at the big tire dump up the road.
Total clusterfuck, bro! These guys are starting to piss me off. Can you deal with them? Thank you.
Hey, what's going on?
Thank you.
it! I'm hit!
You want more medicine. This is not your day. I have nothing here, but I can help. Go see a friend of mine, a veterinarian northwest of Pala. You'll find him on your map. The documents. Without these, he'll give you nothing. This is not your day. I have nothing here. The documents. Without these, he'll give you nothing.
One Africa. You are listening to me.
Brother, I don't need the trouble today.
Shit, this ain't good.
I see the Devil's Prentice still wants to deal. I have nothing today, sir. See my associate, a veterinarian northwest of Pala. Look on your map to find it. But he will be most unhappy to see a man like you unless you can prove your intent. Deliver these travel papers and you'll gain his trust and the medication you so badly need. Go with God and be careful. It's dangerous in that area.
found at least one of ourselves.
Thank you so much. Those men are a plague.
Oh, God.
I know why you're here. You have the travel documents. The family in the back is waiting for you, and yes, they'll give you some of their medication.
You're the man to speak of.
You've come for the pills. I have them. You have paper for my family?
You've saved my family. We will pray for you.
Thank you, sir.
Bloody hell! Everyone can move.
Hey, look, man, no shooting in here.
Let's have a look at you, brother. I'll need to hold your equipment, bro.
Hey, this is a good day for us, my friend. You know, this thing with the UFLL has been going on for a long time. Both sides are used to it, everybody understands it. But I'm a man of vision. The big man measured on Bosa said so himself. The APR is stronger now than ever before, thanks to you, my friend. So how about we make a real change, destroy the UFLL in the North once and for all. One faction, one leader. Do you understand what I'm saying? I want Kakumba dead. You're the perfect one for the job. Now, Isaac is coming up on Tamam Lights. He thinks he's hidden, but I know the way. You just follow the river and take the trail up to Goga Falls. You come back when you are done, we'll have a drink to celebrate. Yeah. And more to come. This is a very rich country, and soon it will be our country.
Okay, you can go.
Jekyll is a real supernatural creature. Since today he's come to the Jekyll to bring strife and mayhem.
Thank you.
Lumber camp outside of town. It's isolated there.